Becky from Marine Becky and Hank, and shower day, yay. So $10 shower, got the whole room to myself. I'm gonna take a shower. How's my hair look? I feel human. Hair's coming in almost long enough for a ponytail. Soon. And Hank, and question of the day today is, what are you thankful for? Me? Personally, I am thankful Jimmy took me to go get a shower. And I think everybody else would be thankful too. But, yeah, so let's find out what people are thankful for. So Olive is thankful for sunshine to lay in. Right, Olive? What are you thankful for?
This life and all the friends that I've met on the road.
Right on. Thank you. So, Danielle, what are you grateful for?
Well, other than this beautiful van build, all of the community that I have, and life itself, not much.
That's a good answer. Thank you.
Hi, how are you?
Good. So what are you thankful for?
Yeah, I think what I'm most thankful for is being around just a bunch of great people here. Yeah, it's like I've met the nicest people here than anywhere. So, and they're all very helpful, and, you know, it's like anyone will do anything for you, so.
They will. They will. Thank you.
Uh-huh.
Andy.
Hey.
What are you thankful for?
I am thankful that I am upright and vertical. Yeah. And I'm thankful for my nomadic friends.
We are thankful for you.
Thank you, Becky.
It's Becky from Bernie, Becky, and Hank. And I am sitting in the desert across from the van build. Got far enough away I can't hear the generators. And I found this nice secluded spot, kind of out of the wind. I've got the sun coming in. I just wanted to talk a little bit about being grateful and thankful for things, and with Thanksgiving coming up. And I started a video asking people what they are thankful for. And just wanted to say some things I'm thankful for. I'm thankful to be able to be out here this year. And last year I had to leave right after the first day. So I'm really thankful to be able to be here for the duration. I'm thankful for all the wonderful people I've met, friends, and the sense of community here, and with our little pop-up city, and you learn where everybody's house is, and the streets just kind of form. They don't have names. Anyways, it's really interesting. There's a couple parked next to us, Chris and Tracy, and I was talking to Tracy one day, and she's got a singing bowl, and so do I, and they taught me how to play it. Chris taught me first. And I've had my bowl for over a year, and I'm so thankful that they were parked right next to me, that they could teach me how to play it. And I've just been loving playing that bowl, and it's got such a beautiful tone. And so I came out to the desert. I want to play it out here and do some meditation. But I just feel everything's in alignment right now. I'm anything I want, I'm manifesting. It's like pretty cool. So I just want to keep that going. And anyways, I'm going to play my bowl. And I think you'll like this. But look at my scenery here. That's my ball. I love it.
The Majestic Unicorn! Give me a little bit camera.
You got stuff.
Can I go around the block?
You can do whatever you like.
I can do whatever I like.
It is. Always so
sad. The Majestic Unicorn will run your ass over.
Smile for my camera.
Hi. Yeah, but I blew my head off. My unicorn hat.
Wow.
Woo!